Okay, so today we are
making this hair
cute.
I use this Brigio leave-in conditioner. It's called Farewell Frizz. My hair is still frizzy afterwards, still, but.
Sorry, it's so close. I feel like I'll stand back here. Running out.
Come on. So today we're going to be curling our hair with the straightener.
I don't remember how I figured out how to do this, probably online somewhere, but I'll show you guys today.
My hair naturally is pretty wavy already. Sometimes it's curly, sometimes it's wavy, and then sometimes it's just a frizzy mess. It really depends on the day and what it feels like doing that day.
Okay, sweating, sweating, sweating. So since my hair is wet, we're going to dry it with a blow dryer.
But usually when I dry it with the blow dryer, it ends up not turning out curly or wavy, and we kind of want to start with a wavy base. So if your hair is straight, curly, whatever, you can do this and it will be curly or like wavy.
You want to start by parting your hair wherever you usually part it. Mine is usually down the middle.
Okay, let's try and do it on camera.
Good. Not bad.
It's actually really good. Now this doesn't have to be perfect because we're just doing this to dry it.
What you're gonna do is braid your hair in two different sections. So two different sections. I'm gonna start with this one. Like I said, it doesn't need to be perfect. This is just to dry it.
Back up, girl.
Ta-da. Now do the other side.
Okay, that was not good.
Like I said, it doesn't matter. Look at how frizzy I already am. Okay, now that your hair is braided in two parts,
gotta back up, it looks like I'm naked right now.
So now what we're gonna do is take a blow dryer and dry it.
I think that's all we're gonna do.
So after doing that for about 5 minutes, your hair is still gonna be wet. So now that it's kind of got this little wave thing going on, we're just gonna flip over and dry the rest of it.
I don't know if I'm gonna get this on camera. Let's see. I don't know, we'll see. Hottest day to do this. Oh my god.
So I'm going to be using this Bumble and Bumble Glow. It is a thermal protection mist.
Okay, now we're looking crazy. I just spent 5 minutes looking for this and I was in here the whole time. Oh my god. I should have had the window closed the whole time. I'm so sorry.
Okay, so we have our straightener. This is a Hot Tools one. I'm going to be doing,
we'll start with 360, and if that's not hot enough, we'll go hotter. But I always like to start lower and then go hotter.
So what you're also gonna need is a makeup brush, but just be really careful with this part because there is usually a metal part to makeup brushes. Be really careful not to heat that part up and burn yourself, but you want to make sure it's like a wood or something like that so it doesn't get burned or it doesn't get super hot and you touch it and hurt yourself. So I'm going to be using this Morphe M173 brush. It's about half an inch, I would say. So we're going for some curly curls today. So what I like to do is put all the hair to the front and start back here and come to the front. We'll just tie this part away for now. I have a lot of hair, but we're only going to be doing the top layer because that's all I feel like doing. You want to start grabbing like this piece. Good thickness, not too much, not too little. This is like the perfect amount of hair to grab for what I'm going for. And then you just wrap as so. And you take the straightener and just do that. So what I'm doing is kind of tapping motion. You can slide too, that works. For about 10 seconds. And then let's see what happens. See? Cute. Now I gotta do it a million times more. Rapids. And then I just hold it like with the tip of my finger right there. Oh boy, we're getting lost in the frizz. And you got a cute little curl, look at that. And the best thing about it is you could pick any brush size and it'll do that. So if you want waves, you just pick a fat brush and you get to pick. This is like more of a bottom layer. So for these, I usually just wrap like the last half part of it just to give the ends a curl. Like that. This is what we're working with so far. Oh, this is a bottom layer, so I'm just grabbing the end. Twist, stamp.
Agnes, just stop and think a minute. Why don't you light that cigarette? Come down now, stop and breathe a second. Go back to the very beginning. Can't you see what was different then? You were just popping Percocet. Maybe just for a week at best. Maybe a smoke to clear the head.
Kind of let that set while we do the other side. But here's the difference.
You see the sad in everything. Soaking sadness and borrowed time.
also like to take this and kind of just fix my baby hairs with this. It is so hot, so my hair is just so frizzy, but this is the final look. Okay, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this little trick, and I'll see you guys.